feeling really sanctified because I'm really celebrating my almost 25th year of experiencing hip-hop music, hip-hop culture, all aspects of music. I remember when hip-hop, when the MC had to have skills. When you came up here, you had to have skills. It wasn't about how much money you got. It wasn't about how many imaginary murders you committed. It was about what's your skill level like when the beat come on and you drop it. Now, all I do is I eat, sleep, and shit hip-hop. That's what I've been doing. I don't know about everybody else in here. This is what I've been doing for the past 25 years. And if you're hip-hop like me, you're going to enjoy this shit. And maybe y'all can join in and help me with this song. Amore, check that shit. I'm a producer, so yeah, drop it, drop it. Now this beat, this is a beat that I hooked up, because I make beats in a rhyme. You know what I'm saying? Now let me hear y'all say something. Let me do if you love hip-hop music the way I do, let me hear you make some noise and say, I'm so fucking hip-hop. I'm so fucking hip-hop. See, I'm a rhyme fanatic. Fiend hard for 16 bars of methadone. I've been stepping on these lanes. I'm digging in the crates. I make beats that have MCs twisting up their face. Cause I'm so fucking hip-hop. My iPod touch filled them with 8 gigs and nothing but straight spin. That's how I stay with. I be online trying to find that Dr. Dre chronic. But that Nas is medic. Cause I'm so fucking hip-hop. MySpace, iTunes, Facebook. I stay looking for hits. You too got me hooked. And I ain't gonna lie, I be downloading a lot, but I'm copping if it's hot, cause I'm so fucking hip-hop. Not that rap shit, we ain't having it this year. I want that shit to have your head nod like this, yeah. Make you wanna grab your dick and dick bop down the block like you do, cause I'm so fucking hip-hop. I did a song with Biggie, Krs-One, a lace exhibit, Noriega, Big Pun, the ODB, RZA, Jizza, yo, let's go stop, dog, I'm so fucking hip-hop. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Tick tock, you don't stop. I fuck around and start pop locking on them. I'm so fucking hip hop. I'll battle anybody, anywhere you like, on any given night. I'm shitting on the open mic. Smoking like a blunt veil with one ear. Verse off the top. Murdering your black dog. I'm so fucking hip hop. DJ Cooper, Africa Bambaataa, Grandmaster Flash, Busy B, Star Steve. Turn it up without a doubt. And if you don't know who I'm talking about, then your ass is not hip hop.
So we're going to look at 2025. Pardon me.
Well, you know what? Now that I think about it, it might not even mean that. It's just 25 guests. That's what I should say.
Yeah, you say pioneer, don't you?
Well, I will invite the pioneers, but you know what? Herc for sure gotta be there, so is Sam.
Yeah, Herc.
Bam needs to be there, but really, Bam, if he's working, Kenny Yoda, yourself, Zulu is organized enough to be there on their own.
Yeah, we're gonna put that on the Zulu.
Yeah, this is, Zulu could be there. Bam doesn't have it. I love Bam to be there, of course. And of course, Bam will be invited. But Zulu's nation is a little different in that regard. But you have different representations, real representation. Temple of Hip Hop, I'll be there, of course. But we're calling on Hip Hop Congress, Hip Hop Alliance, Martha Diaz,